In this tutorial, I'll be discussing some reading strategies for journal articles. Journal articles are written in a standardized format. Each of them contains the following: an abstract, which gives a summary and overview of the paper; an introduction, which frames the research question; a literature review, that reviews previous work done in the field; methods, which explains the data and methodology used to explore the research question; discussion, which interprets the findings from the methods section; conclusion and future work, which summarizes the findings as well as points to future areas of research; and references, which is a list of all of the papers cited within the article. You can utilize these headers to save yourself time when reading articles. The first thing to do when reading a journal article is to read the abstract. This will give you a summary and overview of what the paper will talk about. After you read the abstract, if you think that the paper will not answer your research question, find a different article. If you think that the article will be helpful in answering your research question, move on to the introduction. The introduction will explain what the paper is trying to accomplish and why it is relevant. After the introduction comes the literature review. This gives a brief overview of prior work that has led to the topic of the article. It can be useful for understanding the context in which the article was made. But if you feel you already have a strong grasp of what the article is about and is trying to accomplish, it is not necessary to read. One might think that the next logical step is to begin to read the methods section. This is not always the best idea, as methods sections are typically laden with discipline-specific jargon and require previous knowledge to correctly interpret. Instead, skip to the discussion section. This is where the author will interpret the findings from the methods section. It is typically easier to understand and will give you a sense of the results. After the discussion, move on to conclusions and future work. Here, the authors will summarize their findings and point to areas of potential future study. If you still have questions about the article, you can always return to the methods section to gain a more detailed understanding of the results. If your research question still wasn't completely answered, you can return to the literature review and references section to see if any of the related works would help you to answer the question.